The Fresno Nightcrawler, Procerocrus albipluma, is a species of bird native to Fresno, California. This bird, descending from smaller stock, has become much larger in order to avoid its usual predators, bigger birds of prey, losing its ability to fly in the process. Its long legs help it walk through the tall grasses of its habitat as it searches for small lizards, mammals, and invertebrates, while being strong enough to help it deter land predators by kicking at them. That said, their best line of defense is their unusual shape and strange gait that make it look unlike anything predators will usually hunt. It is believed the accidental similitude of the Nightcrawler's gait to the stride of a human has only helped the effectiveness of their disguise.